words. I think that's what works about the show. It's like a basketball team. You know, no one wants the other guy's place. Like we play together. I feel like all of us feel so at home with our characters, and we love our characters. And when it works, it works. You don't want to be anything else. You know what I mean? So, and again, it's the writing, and I mean, guys, it's the third season, like just before I came here, I did ADR because of the blood and the action and all the noise. They had to record us sometimes again. And when I saw new scenes for the new season, it's coming starting next year. And you're here with me, mark my words, this is the best season yet. So, you read it, and it just gets better and better. And we are a big cast, right? It's a big cast. We've got the seven, we've got the boys, but you never feel like you left out. You always feel like your character is evolving and getting new storylines and getting new stories from the past. It just gave us proof for the third season. A lot of past is coming back, and so you feel like you got such a big playground to play with.